Beverly Hills, man. Yeah, it's not far from the city. It's in San Catherine, yeah. It's not far from the city. It's not far from Lakeswood. It's not far from Papua. You know what I mean? But it's in San Catherine. And it's a sexy Nina town, man. So that's where I come and start planting her. So I start farm her, man. You don't know. Her play a part in my life. Drive in and later on I'm gonna take you to the field, man, where you're gonna see ganja bud. You're gonna smell it, eat it, drink it, boil it. Yo, sleep in it. Enough herb. And the rain of fire goes to the right hand here. You get liquor mud, you get liquor bush. Feel what the farming is like in a Jamaica. You know? Yeah, man. And where the ganja man really got through to grow the herb. Where you get in Denmark and England and America. So we have to farm the herb. So we don't herb the herb to that mash up. You know, see, we're cooking and I do to people. Cooking and I mash up people. And I make when them want it, them sell them clothes and them house and them mother and kill all them family, make criminal do all kind of things. And when you burn herb, you know, it's just positive meditation and consciousness and you love everybody and peace. Uh-huh, money, you don't want hurt no one when you're hungry. So them for legalize herb, so herb I keep the peace in Jamaica right now. Without herb it would be devastation. We wish if Denmark could assist us in legalizing herb in Denmark, you know? The legalizing of herb worldwide, and then that would serve one of the world's greatest crime rates. From herb legalized, you wouldn't bother with the hard drugs. Because hard drugs just destroy life. And the thing about it is in the rich hands. And it's their kids, you know, it's the next judges and lawyers and doctors. So we are going to have a dangerous, well barbaric society. Natural things from creation go wrong. I will know I heard.